ベルトコンベアーの上を疾走する私の名は、マシュー・ケイン。悪の組織によって改造人間にされてしまったが、今日も、人間を守るために、全力疾走さ。しかし、科学技術の発達したストロブの工場にしては、シンプルな作りだなぁ。でも、単純な構造の方が壊れにくいっていうしね。なんかさ、家電や車って余計な機能がごちゃごちゃとつきすぎだと思うんだよねー。もっとシンプルで、壊れにくく、修理しやすいものを作ってほしい。でもそうすると、企業が儲からないから、難しいところだよねいつもイライラすんだけどさ、なんで車ってあんなに簡単に傷ついたり、へこんだりするのかねえ。カッコなんてどうでもいいから、ちょっとやそっとじゃ傷つかない。ものができないのか？あれ怖いから壊しとこ。やっぱり岡崎さんは手強いな。バカみたいに突進してくる戦法は、数が多い時しか有効じゃないもんね。さっきからうにょうにょう動いてるものは、大型生物の蝶なのか？皆さん想像してみてください。生きたまま蝶を出されて、それをビローンって、伸ばされたら、どんな気分でしょう？どうやらこの生物がさっきの蝶の持ち主みたいですね。この生物が、ストロイエントを、酵素だけに、分解できる、胃腸を持っているようです。こうして地中をぶち破りやがったぞ、マジトネッツ。なんこれ？どうやらお仕置き用のスイッチだったらしい。でも、お仕置きしたのに逆に凶暴になっとるやないの？ 多分死体を分解して再利用するんですね。環境に優しいな。ストログのやってることはひどいことだけど、人間だって、人以外の動物に同じようなことしてるもんな。飲めや、てめえ俺の酒が飲めねえのか？それ、一気一気一気。皆さんも、飲みすぎには注意しましょう。
Hey, you're Matthew Kane. My squad was scattered. Just got word we're assembling back at the entrance to this facility. Watch yourself. There's acid sprayers in here that'll chew through armor in no time.
Warning. Decomposition solution activated.
死体を溶液で溶かして処理してるんですね。実は、これが一番効率のいい死体処理法らしいです。近年、人間の死体処理も、水酸化カリウム、水酸化ナトリウム、などの強アルカリ性物質で溶かす方法が使われるようになりました。コストも環境への負荷も、仮想に比べて圧倒的に少ない方法です。浮き主は、さっきからグレランの弾を、ハイパーブラスターの弾と勘違いしています。アホです。僕はストログに改造されてしまったわけだけど、こんな風にならなかっただけまだ幸運なのかも。健康でよかった。健康万歳。健康のためなら死んでもいい。ちなみに、あのスコップに触れたら即死です。今のはマジで焦った、タマヒュンです。ここは遠くから狙撃することにしよう。さっき突っ込んでいって死んでまいました。てへぺろん。 準備お決まりの、即ゲロ攻撃が、メガヒット。ゲロといえばさ、以前、フェリーに乗った時、暴風に、襲われてみんなゲロ吐いてたんだけどさ、ゲロの音って、くしゃみと一緒で人それぞれ違うんだよね。当たり前の話なんだけど、そんなことに感心するぐらい、大勢の人間が、次から次へとゲロゲロゲロゲロしてたよ。
Hey! So you're still alive. Good. Let's go hook up with my squad at the entrance.
ちょっと、ヒゲ男、邪魔。
Multiple entities detected in reservoir cloud.
よし、こっからは派手に行くぜ、レッツロック。
It's that Kane guy.
Damn, are we lucky to see you? We're the last of Cobra Squad. That door is the exit out, but we can't get through the security scanner.
Yeah, it fried Private Johnson when he tried to go through.
I analyzed the scanning circuits. All they're looking for is proper Strog ID codes.
Wouldn't Kane have those codes? He looks pretty Strog to me.
Yeah. Yeah, I bet they do.
How about it, Kane? You want to try walking through? It should read you as Strog.
Let me see that rocket launcher. Here.Now if you hold scope after you fired a rocket, you can guide it where you want it to go. It's great for shooting around cover.
ロケランにリモート機能がつきましたが、このゲーム、ほとんどが狭い室内での戦闘なので、あまり使わないですね。
Try to be a little more careful, all right?
あの、正直な感想を簡単簡潔一言で言っていいですか？すんげかっこ悪いぞい。せっかくの試作品なら、もうちょっとかっこいいデザインにできなかったのかしら？ 爆しちゃった。これは厳しい。死にそうです。いや、死ぬなこりゃ。もうないので、もう少しで倒せそうです。もうすでにボス隊長の死体が消えています。なんだかなぁ、お別れの演出ぐらい入れてくれたらよかったのに。
I'm done.
Don't move, Kane. I can fix your armor.
ここで注意すべきは、扉を開けるとすぐ、階段の上から燃料管が落ちてきます。すぐ破壊しないと、確実に、NPC のうちの誰かが死にます。
Still, and I'll fix your armor. That's all I can do. See you around, Marine.
あれ？ヒゲオヤジは？死んでもうたか、残念。
Look, it's Matthew Kane. He's alive. Come on, get on board. We'll have you back at the Hannibal in no time. They call this strongification?
Looks more like mutilation to me. Barely half of his original body left.
I'll bring a scanner over. Let's see what they've done to his brain.
Amazing. His arm was sheared off with a dirty saw blade.
He must have received a massive dosage of steroids to keep him alive through the process.
Welcome back, Corporal Kane. May I be the first to say you look like shit.
Son, you've got a lot of strong hardware attached to you. And we don't have the equipment here to remove it.
Well, that is good, because I would like to take Corporal Kane to a mission briefing.
Frankly, I don't think even one of our advanced medical facilities could do much. Those Strog implants are too deeply connected to your central nervous system.
I will make certain he remains safe. Kane, let us go to the briefing room.
腕を切断する場面は、開発側が自主規制したみたいです。
The hell is a squib doing here? War can't be going that bad, can it?
We need to get to the mission briefing
soon. Negotiating some kind of peace treaty with the Strog? You Strog can't be trusted. Every human knows that. What's a piece of shit Strog doing on board the Hannibal? How many Marines did they tear apart to build you? Be careful, freak. Lose your bodyguard and you're dead meat.
言っとくけど、今の僕は、君の腕なんて簡単に引っこ抜くことができるんだからな。
He's got a multi-phase transmitter? Yeah. Get a load of the temporal implants.
Again, we are expected to be wired
directly into his cerebral cortex. Wonder what his RAM is. Probably using onboard memory. Use his cerebral cortex? Well, sure. It's there. Why not put it to good use? You got a point. Maybe HQ would let us run some tests on it. Excellent idea. Let's find out.
なんだ?超最新型のパソコンパーツを見るような目で見やがって。
Did the Strog give you photographic memory? Do you have any idea how many instructions per second you can perform? Do you have your own thoughts? Or are you running purely on the AI program?
Perhaps you could walk a little
faster.
We need to get to the mission briefing.
How much additional memory is stored in your skull? Is it really that bad being a Strog? Can I run some diagnostics on you later?
こいつらが一番怖いよ。
Sir!
At ease, Private.
Yes, sir. Rhino Squad is waiting for you in the briefing room.
Shit, Kane really does look like a freaking Strog.
That's enough, Rhodes.
General on deck!
Ah, yeah, Matthew Kane, our wayward Strog. Can he be trusted?
The doctors have given him a clean bill of health.
Very good. It's been determined the Nexus is too vast to be hurt by one EMP bomb, or a dozen for that matter. The Strog communication network needs to be cut off at the source. And that source is housed in this building, the core. We're about to execute a massive assault to destroy the core. Unfortunately, it's very well protected. We'll need to access the security stations at the tops of these nearby towers. Data storage?Networking and data processing.
And that would be where Corporal Kane comes in.
Correct. Intelligence believes that because of his Strog physiology, Kane is the only one who can deactivate the security stations. Kane, you most likely are our last best hope of destroying the Nexus. Strauss, we'll need your expertise at the networking tower once we gain control.
Hacking the Strog network will not be an easy task.But with the proper equipment, it can be done.
Very good. Lieutenant Morris, you have the floor.
All right, gentlemen. This one's gonna turn the tide of the war. So stay sharp. Strauss, you're being transported by land. Kane, you're going out with the next pod assault wave. The launch bay is nearby.
Battle stations. A Strog force is incoming. Flyers and ground troops are confirmed.
Guess they brought it to us. Let's make them regret it. Move out!
ちなみに、ライノ隊の隊長、副隊長が死んでしまったので、新しい隊長はモリス、副隊長はスレッジが就任しました。
shields are at 86%.
Here. I guess either you get one of these.
Can't get a lock on the flyer. They're coming too low.
We'll get the damn computer.
ショットガンのリロードがクソ速くなって、クソ強くなりました、マル。
Didn't I say brute force would not win this war? We are too far from the resources of Earth to fight a battle like that. Your headquarters must now realize you need superior intellect to defeat the Strog, and with my knowledge, I am that intellect. Finally, I will be given the respect that I deserve. And believe me, I will not make it easy on those who have ignored me for so long.
このゲームが発売された当時、ストラウスの脱出劇を描いた拡張パックが出るという噂がありましたが、噂に終わりました。残念。
Welcome, Corporal Matthew Kane. Navigation online. Engine pop cycle complete.
Retransmitting pod flight plan.
Prepare for launch. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.